Ballymoor Grousebeaters, are ye?
Aye, we are.
Where's the bar mitts? Where's the bar mitts? Everywhere you'll hear us cry. What takes some handling? What takes some handling? We're the boys that's hard to satisfy.
Hi, boys, we're the boys, because we're the Ballymoor Grousebeaters. And just introduce you to a couple of the boys. The first one to the microphone is a big fella called Slimy Shee from Ochadu. Go ahead, Slimy, talk to them.
Now we beat Grouse and Ballymoor, we're rough and tough and dry. The call is a barman's nightmare, cause we're hard to satisfy. And if the landlord doesn't want Grousebeaters in his pub, we'll chill him across the counter and rearrange his cup.
Where's the bar, miss? Where's the bar, miss? Everywhere you'll hear us cry. We'll take some handling, we'll take some handling. We're the boys that's hard to satisfy.
Hear about Big White Roy the other night? He came into the bar with a boomerang up his coat. The barman had to throw him out 10 times.
Well, here, head it. The next one up to the microphone tonight is a very good friend of mine. It's Big Rubber Gub Rob from Bucknob. Stroke it to them, Rob, go!
Now when the shooting season starts, we're off from early light. Scared and weak, defenseless birds, they put them into flight. If you're not quick, they can offside when a bird flies up real fast. As sure as hell some boy will give you both barrels up the ass.
Where's the bar, miss? Where's the bar, miss? Everywhere you'll hear us cry. We'll take some handling, we'll take some handling. We're the boys that's hard to satisfy.
Here, boy, you see that big shoe? Boy, he's stupid, hey. You know that? Is that the boy next door to you?
Aye. He thinks Chew and lays Chinese for bed and breakfast.
Right here. Now, our pub in Ballymoor went up and smoked the other night. It was Big Way Roy from Auckland to Cloy with a stick of dynamite. Out in the bogs, Joe struck a match at the same time, like a fart. And the stupid wee buck agent thought he'd blown the place apart.
Where's the bar, miss? Where's the bar, miss? Everywhere you'll hear us cry. We'll take some handling, we'll take some handling. We're the boys that's hard to satisfy.
I tell you, boy, I got caught for a ticket in the town in Ballymoor the other day. And there's traffic wardens. I didn't know how it worked, and he explained it to me. He says, one lane's for no parking at all. And he says, two lanes is for no parking at all, at all.
As you know, we like the burlies, and it's nice to feast our eyes on a great big busty barmaid who's how to satisfy. Our barmaid's name is Dora. She's big from stem to stern.
We call her Revolving Dora,
cause she's always good for a turn.
Where's the bar, miss? Where's the bar, miss? Everywhere you'll hear us cry. We'll take some handling, we'll take some handling. We're the boys that's hard to satisfy.